I think that the most important thing that I share with people is that if they want to change the world, they have to start with themselves. Mm-hmm. That we're not going to change the world unless we find a new way of working. Just like when I was in the community trying to stop crime, and then start trying to change laws. Before I even became a senator, we were working in the legislature to try to change laws. You can't do it alone. We need each other. And it takes humility to bring yourself to a place where you try to understand the person from where they're coming from, and also understand that they may not still understand where you're coming from.